So I've had a couple people in the past ask about Gord banjo tunings, and I had somebody bring that question up again recently. So I decided to go ahead and make this video compiling together most of the tunings that I use and play them open, so that a way you'll be able to tune your Gord banjo according to how I have it tuned.